to talk about hard things. Today's going to be a changing day in your life. I am not giving up on you. Today's show is a tough one. 18-year-old McKinley says that 5 years ago, she decided that she never, ever wanted to see or speak to her father, Corey, again. She claims her father is a violent, dangerous psychopath who...